Hello, hello, you guys. IMDEXSTAR here, and welcome back to my channel. I know that this is not our regular day of programming, but I am actually wanting to start a... I was thinking of starting a new channel, but then again, I know that it's going to be very, very challenging to go through everything again, and I don't know if you noticed, I've actually had quite a lot of unboxings, a lot of hauls for skincare and cosmetics, basically because it has been quite a passion of mine for a very, very long time, and I think this is the only time that I'm really able to go through with everything, and this is going to be a regular now right here. And of course, this is not just going to be unboxings and hauls. I will also be talking to you about any perfumes, any skincares that I feel like will be very, very good to use. And this is going to be a regular. That is why starting this month of August, I will be having 2 videos a week already. And of course, first will be any skincare and cosmetic products that I am trying or I am using. And as you can see, I have quite a haul right here. And the other one, which is our regular video, will be the ones that is like a lifestyle. And you will still see everything that I do, everything that I hope will inspire you to be yourself and live your best life. All right? So, without further ado, let us go ahead and start our first episode of our skincare and cosmetics. All right, so, I don't know if you noticed, I think 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, I have already started with a Chanel skincare and cosmetics, but I think mostly that was a skincare because I started to use numero 1, or number 1 de Chanel. And I think it has been, I don't know if you can see the difference, but with how I feel and how I see myself in an everyday basis, I think that it has been quite a beneficial skincare for me. However, because I am a skincare junkie, I have also started, or I've actually wanted to start with Dior as well. All right, but of course, before that, let's go ahead and go through with Chanel, and then after we go to Dior. All right. Anyways, let's start with this. So I got this. Well, actually, just to give you a heads up, this is by no means sponsored. And my gosh, I am gonna be very, very happy if they will be sponsoring. But this is by no means sponsored. So let's start with this. So here I got, or these are actually the samples. They gave me samples of, this is the eye cream. They gave me samples of eye cream for the lift, and then perfume samples of like small samples that you can actually, which is actually gonna be very perfect when you travel. So you don't bring the big bottles, you just bring the all these sample sizes. So I have number 5, I have Gabrielle Essence right here, which is a sample as well. It comes in like that. And then Coco Mademoiselle sample as well. It comes in like that. And then, first stop that I got is actually Le Beige. As you can see, this is Le Beige. This is a touch the tint, or actually a, this is a foundation, but this is more of a water-based foundation. This is how it looks. This is, I actually got B30, which I think is my shade. So it comes in a tube like this. And if you will notice, as you can see, it comes in like pearls. And it's so beautiful, beautiful. It's very concentrated right there. And when you open that, it goes like this. And this is the first pump. Okay, so there. I don't know if you can see, but that is how it is. It's very watery, but it's very pigmented. And it also comes with a brush. It comes with a brush inside it. Okay, it comes with a brush, which depending if you want to use the brush as an applicator or not, but I think I'll be happy with using it as using my fingers, because look at that. And the texture is so smooth and so silky, and it really absorbs very well into the skin. And if you will look at it, it's as if you're wearing nothing, but you have a foundation with a beautiful, beautiful coverage. All right, so that is Le Beige. I got it in number 30, and this is 20 ml. So this is 20 ml, all right? Next one is, of course, a favorite of mine, which I actually have gotten quite a long time, and I've been using for quite a while. This is just, like a top up, because what I'm using now is gonna be finished already. So this is loose powder, natural finish loose powder, in number 30 as well. And it comes like this. I love it, love it, love it. And then you open that. It has a puff applicator, which I'm not really using. So I usually either keep it for something else, but I don't really use it. And then it comes in sealed, as you can see. You can see the glossiness of that, because there is a plastic seal on top of it, which you just need to remove. And then you have the powder underneath. Oopsie! Can you see that? So you have the powder underneath, and this is how the texture is. Beautiful. I don't know if you can see it, but it's beautiful, beautiful. It's mattifying, and it's the finish is super, super beautiful. So that is our loose powder, which I'm gonna be removing because I'm gonna be using already. All right. And then here is, of course, the receipts. And then they also actually have given me a foundation, number 30 as well, foundation for the numero 1, which I haven't tried yet, but maybe I'll use it alternately with this when I'm able to get the numero 1 or the number 1. Number 1 foundation, but they gave me samples of number 30 also, B30, so at least I can try them out. So that is our content for the first box, or for the first bag. And second thing, let me just move that, is going to be this one. Oh my gosh. Next one is, what is this? What did I get? Oh, this is again from the number 1 line. This is numero 1 de Chanel, number 1 de Chanel. This is Essence Lotion, what is this? Essence, Revitalizing Essence Lotion. All right, that has gotten me. And also, of course, if you notice, there's no plastic again because of our social responsibility and being good to nature. And there's no leaflets inside because you have the QR code right here, so you can see there. So inside, this is the essence. This is how it looks. Number 1 de Chanel Revitalizing Essence. So this is actually a skincare, part of skincare. So with your steps, if you're using like a cleanser, and if you're actually using toner, which for me, I don't usually use toner. So for me, it's just cleanser, and then after cleanser, you use essence. And then after essence, you put your serum on, and then after serum, depending if you have other things on top of your serum, go ahead and use that, or your oils, and then after, you put your moisturizer. All right, so this is the essence, and it comes in a pump. It comes in a pump like this, and then this is how it is, the first pump. Okay, so as you can see, the texture is very, very nice, and it also feels very nice, as silky as it is, super beautiful, and it smells like the number 1 range. It's so, so good. Oh my god, it smells super, super good, and I so love it. Anyways, so that is the essence. So This is essence. So after cleansing, you do the toner. After toner, you do essence. And then after essence, you put your serum on top of it. All right, that is it. And then next thing is, what did I get? It's another number one de Chanel. And this is a body serum. So you use it for the body, mist for the body. So this is how it looks. Okay, and as you notice, number one de Chanel, actually the boxes are really just very identical. You only have to read the labels properly. All right, so this is the serum, the body serum, and it comes in a spray. So this is for the body. So if your face has serum, your body also needs serum because your body also has skin that needs nourishing, right? So this is how it is. I mean, this is serum, so it's gonna be for the body, but that is how it looks. All right? Okay. Next up, I think that is it. Oh, okay. After that, inside, they gave me samples of, this is eye cream, Chanel Sublimage. They gave me samples of eye cream. I've had so much eye cream. They're giving me samples of eye cream. Does my bags really, I mean, are they really that bad that they think I need eye cream? But anyways, enough with that. Okay, so after our Chanel haul, which I've already created quite a mess right here, we will be going to our Dior skincare. I think these are all, these are all skincare. I got all skincare from Dior, and I'm planning to split my skincare into two different parts. All right, so with the Dior skincare, it comes in like bag like this. And with my Chanel skincare, I wanted to do my Chanel skincare at night and then my Dior skincare in the morning. I mean, that's just what I'm thinking. So, because all of these are like they're beautiful, beautiful. They have great ingredients in it. I just want to segregate them for morning and evening. And I feel like I wanted to do Chanel at night and Dior in the morning. Basically because sometimes I use Dior Sakura, the exclusive, one of the private collections of Dior perfumes, or actually Dior cologne or Dior perfume, Sakura. I use it as a perfume at night before going to bed and makes me feel good before going to bed. So it's kind of a ironic that I'm using their perfume at night, but I'm using the skincare of Chanel. And then in the morning, I use Dior for skincare, and then I use Chanel perfumes. But anyways, let's go into our Dior skincare haul. So it comes like this. Let's remove the paper. All right, first up is the receipt. The receipts are all right here. Oops, the evidence, it's all right there. First up is, of course, this is a cleanser. This is the La Mousse Off On. That is how it looks. That is the cleanser. It is a 150 ml cleanser. And this is a mousse cleanser. You only need very, very tiny bit. And this is how it looks inside. It's a big tube of 150 ml. And it's sealed, beautifully sealed. It smells beautiful. So let me put that here. I have a lot of products there already, but let me put that there. Look at that. So that is the cleanser. I so love this because I think, I'm not sure, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong for those of you who are very familiar, but they're saying that this is one of the latest cleansers of Dior. So this was the one that is suggested by my essay. So I got it. There it is. And then let me just get a tissue because I've had like a lot of products already. I mean, this, look at the Dior it comes like that when you actually lather it. It lathers like that. Let me just get a tissue so I can wipe it off, all right? Alrighty, I got tissue. Let me just wipe it off because I think I've had so much product on my hand already. All right, but that is going to be our cleanser. And as you can see, look at that. The cleanser really has removed the foundation, the beige foundation that we placed, which is beautiful as well. So that is our cleanser. That's gonna be my cleanser. And I mean, if you notice, previously on the Chanel haul or the Chanel skincare haul that I had previously, there is also a powder to foam cleanser of the numero 1 or the number 1 de Chanel. That is what I will be using at night. And then this is what I'll be using in the morning. All right. I mean, I don't know. I just wanted to, you know, skincare junkie. So. Next up, we have the serum. This is Capture Totale Serum, Potent Serum. And this is 75 ml of Capture Totale. Let me open that here. This is how it looks inside. Oops. Okay. So that is how it looks, our serum. Capture Totale. It opens like that. It has a pump right here. You pump it, first pump. There you go. That is our serum. And with all these serums, I think, I mean, for me, they're saying that you only need like one full pump and it's good for the whole face. For me, I'm not contented usually with that. So I use like 3 to 4 pumps for my whole face. Crazy, yes. You know. So this is the serum, that is the texture. It's very smooth and very silky as well. And what I love about this is that it smells so good as well. I am actually using the Dior skincare in the morning because I have previously, I don't know if you watched my other vlogs previously, I have also bought Dream Skin from Dior, which is like a tinted moisturizer slash brightening something with serum and all that. And it's so good and so perfect. That's why I wanted to match it with like the ingredients that go well, very well together. All right. So this is gonna be my serum for the morning. That is Capture Totale. And then we have the Intensive Essence Lotion. Another lotion. So that is our lotion. So with the skincare of, with the skincare of Dior, it also is the same. You have cleansing, toning, moisturizing. I don't really use much of a toner. I don't know, I've not been a fan of toners. So with this, it's also the same as this one, the essence lotion. It's the same essence lotion. It's just that I'll be using this at night for Chanel, and then I'll be using the Dior Intensive Essence Lotion in the morning. So it comes like this, as you can see. It's very light. Is it twist or, yeah, twist. There. Smells good. And as you can see, it's not in a pump, but it's in a drop formula, like a splash bottle formula. It comes like this. Like that, splash bottle formula. And it's just a little bit thicker than water. And what was advised is that you put it on your, you put it on your hand and then you like spread it a little bit and then just dab it. You just dab it onto your face. Okay, so that's how you use the essence lotion. The same goes with the essence lotion of Chanel. The same process. You just put it in your hand, you spread it evenly, and then you just dab it onto your face. Okay? So that is our essence lotion. And then, I think last but not the least, is of course, a Capture Totale moisturizer. you always have to moisturize any time of the day. All right? Okay, so actually all of them, I think all of them has like a seal right here, like a plastic seal, but the rest are easily removable. This is not. So let me just remove that. There you go. Okay, there. Removed. Let's open. This is gonna be my moisturizer in the morning. And I love that it has a small spatula. So the content will not be contaminated. And then this is how it looks. It's a small jar. A small jar of 50 ml. This is a 50 ml moisturizer for Capture Totale. Then it has a small spatula where you can take. And as advised, this amount, like when you get a bit of it, that will be enough for the whole face. And I think it will be, because knowing me, I don't want my face to be very greasy in the morning. So you have this. When you open, it's sealed. Foil sealed, which is very good. So what you do, for me, what I do is I just open half of it. Oh no, this is different. Okay, that is nice. Because when you open the foil, I thought it's gonna be the product already, but no. There is another cover. Beautiful, look at that. And look at the texture of the product. It's so thick. Let me just get it from the cup, or from the lid. The texture is so thick. However, I think this is the lighter version, because this is cream. And then there's another version of this, which is rich cream. This is gonna be beautiful. So I'll be using this in the morning, all throughout, and feel relaxed. And I feel like my skin is gonna be very, very nourished and very, very hydrated. But that is it. Love, love, love. Beautiful. Right? That is how it is. I'm just getting tissue. I think I've had so much product on my hand. Just remove that already. So that is our, my God, I've created such a mess. But that is our haul, and I hope that you did enjoy our skincare haul. And as I've said, this is going to be on a regular basis. It's not gonna be every time a haul, but I will be talking to you about skincare, cosmetics, and perfumes on this particular time slot, all right? So early on in the week, I wanted to inspire you to, I don't know, just to relax and try to get some products that will be able to make you feel better and make you look better. And at least by the end of the week, on a weekend, you will be watching me going around and inspiring you to enjoy and live your best life. So this will be, of course, our pilot episode for our skincare and cosmetics time. I hope that you did enjoy, and I hope that I have inspired you to explore and try out new and other skincare and cosmetics, and even perfumes. All right? Thank you so much for watching. See you again next week for another episode. Bye.